got your husband. He says there's $200,000 in your safe. Is that right?
Well, I'll have to see. Yes, it's here.
Bring it to Magnolia and Lamer Streets. There's a phone booth on the corner. I'll call you in half an hour.
Magnolia and what?
And Lamer. What kind of a car will you be driving?
A silver gray Continental.
Okay. Don't bring any cops, or we'll kill your husband and the kid.
Gar took a briefcase, but there must have been nothing in it.
Half an hour doesn't give us much time. I'd like permission to use a substitute in your place, Mrs. Shelton. This could be dangerous.
All right.
I should have done it myself. If Fleming boots it again.
Hey. Hey, baby, you couldn't have made it fast enough. Please, come on back to the shack. Try and rest. Please.
We'll give them 2 hours, then we're leaving.
What about them?
We'll face that when the time comes.
Dad? Dad, I'm sorry about all this. I didn't figure you'd risk trying to get me out yourself.
You did. You're my son, aren't you?
Yeah, but I didn't think you'd come in.
But I'm not supposed to care enough to try and get my own son back.
I guess I didn't think you cared at all. I don't know.